Bedtime Stories made for you by Diggy and George. The Prophet Moses. Moses grew to be a man. His people, the Israelites, were slaves in Egypt. He saw his people working too hard. Moses was sad for them. One day, Moses saw an Egyptian beating an Israelite. He was angry. He killed the Egyptian. The king of Egypt heard that Moses had killed the Egyptian. He said he would have Moses killed. Moses was afraid. He left Egypt and went to another land. He stayed there for many years. One day, Moses went up on a mountain. He saw a bush that was on fire. The bush did not burn up. It was a miracle. It showed Moses the power of God. Moses went close to it. God spoke to Moses from the bush. God knew that the Israelites were not happy. He did not want them to be slaves. So, he told Moses to lead the Israelites out of Egypt to the promised land. But Moses thought he could not lead the Israelites. God said Aaron could help Moses. Aaron was Moses' brother. Moses was a prophet of God. Moses and Aaron went to the king of Egypt. They asked him to let the Israelites leave Egypt. The king said he would not let them go. God said he would help Moses and Aaron. God would show to the king of Egypt his power. Then the king would let the Israelites go. Moses told the king that God would change the water in the rivers to blood. God did change the water in Egypt to blood. The people could not drink the water, and the fish died. Again, Moses asked the king to let the Israelites go, but the king wouldn't let them go. God sent many frogs to Egypt. The frogs were everywhere. They were in the homes and the beds of the people. The king said he would let the Israelites go if the frogs went away. God made the frogs die. But the king had lied to Moses. He would not let the Israelites go. God made lice come everywhere, but the king still would not let the Israelites go. God made flies come everywhere to the Egyptians. The king told Moses that he would let the Israelites go if the flies went away. The flies went away, but the king had lied again. He would not let them go. Moses said that God would make the Egyptians' animals die. Soon, their animals died, but the king still wouldn't let the Israelites go. God put bad sores on the Egyptians. Then, God sent a bad hailstorm. The storm killed everyone who was outside. The king said that he would let the Israelites go. Moses prayed and the storm stopped, but the king would not let them go. God sent grasshoppers to eat all the food. The grasshoppers ate all the fruit and green plants. Still, the king wouldn't let the Israelites go. God sent darkness for 3 days. The Egyptians couldn't see anything, but the Israelites had light in their houses. The king of Egypt still wouldn't let the Israelites go. God told Moses, a sickness would come. The oldest child in every Egyptian family would die. Even the king's oldest son would die.